Good morning, children. In our previous class, we have learned about addition. Now today, we will do written work related to addition. So let's start. Write down CW at the top. On left hand side, today's date. Just below, with red pencil, write down heading ADDITION, addition. Now leave this line, write number 1 and do like this. Put a dot here and here write 3 plus 2 and draw a box with red pencil. Okay, so let us add them. For adding them, I am using this flower beads. Okay, so let's start 3 plus 2. So let's count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So your total is 5. So write 5 here. Okay. Now in this line, leave this box. Write 2 here. Number 2. Do like this. Put a dot here. And your next sum is 3 plus 4. Make a box with pink, red pencil. Now I am again using these beads. So let us count 3, 1, 2, 3, and this is 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So the total is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So you have to write 7 here. Like this. Now again in this line, leave this box, write 3 here, do like this, put a dot and your next sum is 5 plus 4. Now I am again using beads, so let us count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. These are 5 beads and these are 4 beads, so total is 9. So write down 9 here. Now, again here, 1, 2 and 3. Now, leave 1, 2, 3 and 4 box and just below write 4. Do like this, put a dot. Now, 2 plus 5. Again, add these beads. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, total is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, so write 7 here. Now in this line, again leave this box, write 5 here, put a dot, then 7 plus 0. What is the meaning of 0? 0 means nothing. So your answer is number itself means 7. Now next, leave this box. Number 6. Do like this. Put a dot. Now 4 plus 4. Let us count. 4 beads plus 4 beads. So total is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So total is 8. So write 8 here. Okay. Now again. This is number 1. Leave 4 box. Then number 4, again from here, leave 4 box, 1, 2, 3, 4, write 7 here, do like this, put a dot, now 6 plus 2, 6 plus 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, so your answer is 8, write 8 here. Okay, now number 8, leave this box. Write 8, do like this, put a dot. Now 5 plus 1, it's very easy. 5 plus 1 is 6. Again, leave this box, write number 9, put a dot here. 6 plus 3. Let us count. This is your 6 beads and this is 3 beads. Now, add them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So 6 plus 3 is 9. So write 9 here. Okay, children. So this is your today's classwork, and just below write HW. Repeat CW once. Okay, children. Now in next period we will do subtraction. Till then, bye bye.